Today is a banner day in the scientific community. The famed zero-point collider, a decade in the making, is coming online.
In theory, there is a possibility of danger. Listen, Leo, there's something seriously wrong with our atomic clock, and how is this possible? None of it makes any sense.
I guess everyone's just a little on edge after what happened to Gordon Stewart.
Gordon? What happened to Gordon?
We found him dead in the middle of Kiev.
There was an accident at the collider, and then we shifted reality into an alternate timeline.
It created a fork in the timeline. It created this reality.
This makes no sense at all.
We are receiving reports from across the continent of dozens of Class 4 and 5 tornadoes touching down.
The president's going to make an announcement soon.
About what?
End of the world. Oh, no. It's gonna be absolute chaos.